This question is about the double incline plane. And what we have here is a pretty intimidating looking setup. We have what we could view as, well, two inclined planes, one inclined at an angle alpha and one inclined at an angle beta. We have two masses, M1 and M2, and of course, we're pretending like there's no friction because we just don't want to deal with that right now. I want to know, if I set this system up and then release it, how is it going to accelerate? Just to be consistent, let's call a clockwise direction. So if this one's moving up and this one's moving down the plane, we'll call that a positive acceleration, plus A. And for this question, I'm going to tell you that the acceleration looks something like this. Now, what's going on here? Well, the acceleration is g, the acceleration due to gravity, times this modifier of some sort. And what I want you to do is, in each of the red boxes, put either a 1 or a 2. If the relevant mass is mass 1, you put a 1. 2, you put a 2. And in the blue boxes, I want you to put either a plus, a minus, multiplication sign, or division sign, depending on what you think makes sense. Now, you could just solve this equation. You could do f equals ma for both of the blocks and get an answer. Or you could try using your intuition. See what makes sense. Think of limiting cases. What happens when m1 gets really big or m2 gets really big? What happens if beta is really small or alpha is really small? Thinking this way should be able, in theory, to tell you exactly what symbols go in the blue and red boxes. Good luck.